Hello, in front of me I've got FC25. In this video I'll show you how to fix not working controller problem. As you can see, my controller is working. If you've got any problems with yours, try unplugging it from the PC and then plug it again. If this didn't help you, go to Bluetooth settings and now remove your controllers from the Bluetooth list of paired devices. Now, add new Bluetooth device, and this should fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, please hit like, comment, and subscribe.